Erica. You shouldn't play with it. It's dangerous. Okay, are you ready? Mummy and I met many, many years ago in a place called Delphi House. She was a nurse, I was a doctor. At night, we'd tell each other stories. She'd tell me about the future. Wonderful things. Things only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly, who could stare into the fire and see the future. I used to tell her she was magic, just like the priestess. I think you're magic too. But you're gonna have to prove it. Pick a photograph. Pick your favorite. Close your eyes, focus your mind, and conjure the power of the ancient priestess. Now find your mom again. See if you can guess where your favorite is. See? Magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that. Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
Are you okay?
Miss Mason, I'm Sergeant Blake, the lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot. It's Greek, isn't it? In Delphic Epsilon.
It was on the medallion, too.
The hand belonged to a Kal Jahar. He worked at Delphi House. I believe you visited there with your father.
This is about my father.
Your father's case was never solved. I'm pretty sure there's a connection. Did you know he co-founded Delphi House with this man, Lucien Flowers? We think Mr. Flowers might be a target too. Look, we're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too.
They're probably out for a smoke. Wait here, I'll go check.
Did you like my gift?
How did you find me?
I've been watching you your whole life, waiting. Your father's not who you thought he was. Follow the music. Find Elodie Carter. See what he did to her. See him for who he really was.
What will I find?
If you don't look, you'll never know. Find Elodie Carter. See for yourself.
Erica, what are you doing? I told you to wait.
I saw something. Some cars, they were wearing masks.
I'll check it out. Maybe it was some kind of therapy. Come on, let's go back inside.
Okay.
Don't worry. We'll find someone to get you settled in. It'll be okay.
Someone's here. Okay. Gotta go. Bye.
Sergeant Blake. I called this afternoon. I'm supposed to meet a Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologize. We're all a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know the Chief Inspector?
Sir, this is Erica Mason.
I'm sorry we're meeting in such difficult circumstances. Is there anything we can do to make you feel at home?
It's okay. I'm sorry too.
Come on. I'll show you the way. I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father. I used to look after you when you were little.
You knew my parents?
Of course. Your dad taught me everything I know. And your mum, she was incredible. Brilliant nurse, so smart, funny. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it. Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.
Look under the bed. Uncle Lucy's got you something. It should keep you out of trouble. She's just like you.
Kirsty, I said you can help, but I need to be with you, okay? We talked about this. No cleaning without supervision.
Deathwish. Over here. Don't mind her, she's got emotional problems.
Hurry up and die, Hannah. She seems nice.
Yeah. But it's not her fault. I blame society. Here, take a seat, let me show you something. See this bit? It's simple. Four notes. Bum, bum. Bum, bum. I'll do the rest. Thank you.
Kirsty. It's okay. She's right. Can you maybe go and get someone?
She said that's new. Kirsty likes to be the center of attention. She's all wide-eyed innocence until she doesn't get her own way, and then it's...
Stop that!
Erica, Sergeant Blake's here. Needed in the main office.
Come in. My God. Erica Mason. You look just like your mother. Last time we met, you could barely see over the desk. I'm Lucien Flowers. I set this place up with your father.
I recognize you from your portrait in the hall.
Oh, dear, it's quite a statement. If it wasn't for your father, I'd have it replaced. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place can take a bit of getting used to.
It's quite intense.
The girls can have some difficult days, but we do good work here. I wouldn't trade it for the world. I hope you don't mind, but I brought you something. It was your father's. Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day. I just kept hold of it.
Hey. Sorry about that. I was just getting an update from forensics.
Erica, it's extremely likely whoever killed your father killed Mr. Johar. There may be some other victims as well that we don't know about.
Are you sure?
There's no public appeal. Nothing in the press. The chances of this being a copycat are extremely low. Honestly, we don't have much to go on.
But Mr. Flowers has a suggestion. It might help you remember the face of your father's killer.
I get flashes. Nightmares are a silhouette woman with a gun, but that's it.
It's like therapy. It was developed by your father, and it might be able to help you with your nightmares. It's completely painless. Perfectly safe.
Okay. Okay, I'll do it.
The images you're going to see are designed to relax you and open up your mind. Your father designed regression therapy to help our patients face their trauma. The first one is just a test. When you see it, just say whatever comes into your head.
Blue?
Okay, great. If you remember anything important, just write it down. I know revisiting trauma can be difficult, but you're perfectly safe. Let's begin.
Beauty? Faith? Farm? Danger? Mask? Stab.
You were drawing. You know, you were drawing the whole time. Why did you draw her, Erica? Why did you draw your mother?
Your mother told me this place was her whole life. She worked here, fell in love here. Had you here? Later, she died here. Dr. Ballard suggested that I show you this. Putting yourself through that was incredibly brave. It's not surprising that you saw your mother. It's a process, Erica. It takes time.
I don't ever want to do that again.
I know it's frustrating. Maybe when you've had a chance to rest, you'll change your mind. Come on. There's something I want to show you. You'll need these. Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite. They've always brought us luck.
Get off me! Leave me alone! Get off me!
Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Hannah, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us for a while.
Didn't I bleed all over you this morning? I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come?
Fuck off! What is wrong with you?
Well, you could always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite a spread. Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
Sure. I guess I could go meet some other girls.
No, not the cake. They're watching. Have the fruit. They like it when you have the fruit.
It's pretty.
It's a butterfly. Just like you. Aren't you hungry? You have to eat. If you don't eat, you'll waste away. And we have work to do. You missed a spot. Here.
What did you mean at lunch? When you said I was a butterfly?
Oh, yeah. Well, you're not a rabbit, or a deer, or a fox.
Jam the door. They can't hear us in here, but they'll come. They always do. Who? Who's coming?
They're all part of it. If you saw the flowers, you'd know.
Kirsty? Kirsty, what are you doing?
I have to be good or they'll hurt him. Shh.
You know you're not supposed to have the door closed.
It's okay. The mop fell, but I fixed it.
Erica was helping. Look under the pillow.
What are you doing?
Sometimes they come at night. They think I'm sleeping, but I know. Look under the pillow. You'll see. I like the rabbits best. They're my favorite.
Hello?
Jesus, you scared the crap out of me. It's from Doc Ballard. A little housewarming present. Perfume.
Thank you.
No worries. It's nice to have a new face around. All done. You just turn the dial and you're good to go. And look what the cat dragged in. Where the hell have you been? I've been looking everywhere. You've got mail. Looks expensive.
Oh, it's so pretty. Open it.
Jesus, it's hideous.
Be careful.
What happened?
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now.
Was it his? The skin?
It's not official. But it's the same tattoo.
Why did he have that symbol tattooed in his arm?
It used to be on a sign out front. It's from the Temple of Apollo at Delphi in Greece. Their motto was, "Know thyself." Your dad thought it would be good for us too. After he died, we took the signs down, but Carl's tattoo remained.
And then there's this. Why send the doll?
There's a mark on the arm. A butterfly. It's the same as this.
I'm gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. It looks like you might be here for a while. You okay there? I'll go check if the neighbors saw anything. Jesus. Stay there. Keep the door shut. Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open.
like Hannah. She's funny and kind.
I hope she gets better.
But you should sand a card just in case. The last one didn't get better. She was Toby's friend. She used to draw a lot, even though she was really strange. They caught her looking for ghosts down in the basement. Guess that's pretty bad.
When you're bad, they take you away and show you the animals. Then you forget. My daddy told me about it. But I have been bad. They know I talked to you. They broke the tape. That's how I know. See? If they know you've seen it, they'll take you away and make you forget. You can't get inside. You haven't got a key.
Hannah's gone. Ballard took her.
Where?
Well, what does it matter? She's not coming back.
I have strange dreams. Big bells falling all around me.
Toby, you're bleeding.
Just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab. There's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
Couldn't we do it at Delphi House?
I tried, but I'm afraid Dr. Ballard put her foot down. After what happened this morning with Hannah, I can't say I blame her.
Come on then, kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? They'll be close? Is that her?
Yes, that's her.
Okay, good. What about this? We found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
Protective?
She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely unpleasant. Your mother's friendship gave her great comfort. Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
But I saw her.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. And until then, I'm gonna have to keep you at Delphi House.
I need some help.
No, no, I've got it. Blair, would you mind?
Corker residence. Yes. This is Sergeant Blake.
Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do.
Erica, you okay? You're bleeding.
Google. I'll look after him. Bathroom's through there. Down the hall. Can't miss it.
Hello, Erica. Did you miss me?
What do you want from me?
I came for him. For Steinbeck. And for Johar. They were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
Why are you doing this?
He gave them his daughter. His own flesh and blood. I'm here to protect you.
You've ruined my life.
Your father made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away. He sold his soul to the devil, and she was the price.
There's another world beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there. The locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy.
Was anyone hurt?
Some cuts and bruises. Nothing major. You okay? Is there anything I can do?
Are you kidding?
Sorry. Let's try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
Both know that's not true.
It's okay. Just try not to worry. Are you sure she didn't say anything? Anything that could help us find her? Wait here. Stay quiet. Keep the doors locked and your head down. I'll be back soon.
Okay.
Just sit tight. You'll be safe here. Just try not to make a mess. There's a light inside, but I couldn't see anyone. Erica, no, don't read that. It's not personal. It's my job.
I know.
I'm here because I trust you. I'm here to catch her. We can do it together.
Find anything? What is it?
It's just an old picture.
Careful. This stuff is a powerful hallucinogen. Come on. Let's get out.
They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you. She's trapped, Erica. Join me.
Show me how.
It's been you.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past, about a great priestess marked with a butterfly.
What have you done to me? How did I get here?
With this, Your father made it. He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
A little housewarming present. Perfume.
I like the rabbits best. They're my favorite.
My father had the oleander planted in your mother's family. They were her favorite.
I have strange dreams. I think about us falling around me.
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
The priestess and the fire.
How do you think? He was one of them. See for yourself. Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was a missing piece. Your mother's alive, but she's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free. You may need to use it. the medallion. We can't let him live. He'll raise the alarm.
Shall we help?
He's one of them, Erica. You didn't have a choice. Let's go. We need to kill the lights. I'm okay. Take me to the hidden door. We don't have much time. You can't take any chances. You have to save your mother. You have to do whatever it takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
Here. No matter what happens, do not leave.
No, don't go back in there. It's dangerous. I don't want you to get hurt.
I don't go. It'll never end.
Thank you.
You can't be in here.
Wake her up. They're looking for you.
They found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Think of something.
Once before the tube's out, she's going to start to fit. Better give her some epinephrine in the cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something! He's gone. To this.
Make it stop. Please.
What's happened? It's me. Please. Put the gun down. Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me. Whatever you think is happening here, we can work this out.
Give me your medallion.
Erica, please. You're not making any sense. You need to calm down. You're scaring me. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
I know about the rituals.
I don't understand. Rituals? What rituals? What are you talking about? You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
I see things. Sometimes. When I look in the mirror. I'm covered in blood.
It's okay, Erica. It's not your fault. Oh. for you. My God, what have you done?
My mother is alive.
You have to stop this fantasy. You have to let it go. If you hold on to it, you will lose yourself forever. Please, trust me. Put the gun down. Mia Green is dead.